What if Stanley Kubrick directed Star Wars? Stanley Kubrick was known for his unique style and vision in filmmaking, so the plot of Star Wars would likely have been quite different under his direction. The opening crawl would still set the stage for a galaxy at war, with the Empire seeking to crush the rebellion and restore order to the galaxy. However, the visuals and tone of the film would likely be much darker and more surreal than in the original movie. The characters of Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, and Han Solo might be less heroic and more flawed, with their journeys taking unexpected twists and turns. Perhaps Luke would be more introspective and less eager to jump into battle, while Han would be more cynical and less willing to risk his own life for the cause. The special effects and production design would be top-notch, with Kubrick's meticulous attention to detail creating a futuristic world that feels both awe-inspiring and claustrophobic. The use of practical effects would be emphasized, with minimal use of CGI. The climactic battle between the Rebellion and the Empire might still take place, but with a more ambiguous outcome. The film might end on a more philosophical note, with the characters grappling with the moral implications of their actions and the ongoing struggle for power in the galaxy. Overall, a Stanley Kubrick-directed version of Star Wars would likely be a very different experience from the original movie, but one that would be just as memorable and thought-provoking in its own way.